It is the day after Christmas, and a lot of people are heading back to the mall. It is today's top story on News 8 at Noon. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Ann Shannon. A lot of retailers are hoping for Christmas-type crowds today. They're counting on people rushing to after Christmas sales. News 8's Matt Belanger is live for us at the Rockvale Outlets in East Lampeter Township, Lancaster County, with the story there. Good afternoon, Matt.
And good afternoon to you. The parking lot here at Rockvale is filling up, as I'm sure is the scene at retailers and other shopping centers across the Susquehanna Valley today. This is an important day for retailers, specifically when it comes to meeting their sales goals for the year. And I can tell you, we didn't have any trouble finding people who were filling up their cars with bargains. Whether they were coming out to maybe make that return of that gift they didn't really like and look for something else, or whether they're hoping to take advantage of the deep discounts stores are offering to try and lure shoppers inside, today promises to be one of the busiest and biggest shopping days of the year. And we talked with some shoppers about exactly why they decided to come out on this day after Christmas.
Well, this is definitely my wife's idea. This is definitely my wife's idea.
We went out because we wanted to get the bed, big purchase on sale. So we did, half off mattress and box spring.
No, we have no returns to make. We're just shopping.
Oh yeah, my girlfriend just got a place this Tuesday, so we're looking for a new couch and possibly a bed. But just basically hitting the outlets up, do it kind of once or twice a year and see what we can get.
I like Mike's answer, you know, it was my wife's idea. No, certainly not a scientific poll by any means, but the shoppers we talked with today said their focus this year was on more practical gifts, like maybe a piece of furniture or an updated kitchen appliance, something that you can use all year long. And also, though, at the same time, more people freely admitted to us they are spending more this Christmas season than in recent years past. You know, with the down economy and all, that could be good news for these retailers and also possibly good news for the economy as a whole. That's the story live in Lancaster County. Ann, back to you.
All right. Thank you very much. News 8's Matt Belanger live for us this afternoon.